Hello, my name is Satish Alavarthi, working as assistant professor in mechanical department. Today's topic is coal handling process equipment. After preparation of coal, we are transferred to the coal storage site with the help of different conveyors. Those are belt conveyors, screw conveyors, bucket elevators, grab bucket elevators, flight conveyors. Now we will explain what are the different types of equipments briefly. First one, belt conveyor. It is very suitable means of transporting large quantities of coal over large distance. Belt conveyors consists of endless belt made of rubber, canvas or balota running over a pair of end drums or pulleys and supported by a series of rollers. That rollers is known as idlers, provided at regular intervals. The returns idlers which support the empty belt are plain rollers and are spaced wide apart. And specifications are, the belt speed is 60 to 100 meters per minute and it carries capacity is 50 to 100 tons per hour and distance covered is 400 meters with including drive angle is 20 degrees. This type of conveyors used in medium and large power plants. Next, second one, bucket conveyors. Bucket conveyors is extremely used for vertical lifts. It consists of buckets fixed to a chain which moves over two wheels as shown in figure. The coal is carried by the buckets from the bottom and discharged at the top. The coal is carried by the buckets from the bottom and discharged at the top portion. Another continuation type bucket elevator carries more amount of coal compared with other elevators. Next one, screw conveyor. It consists of an endless helicoid screw fitted to a shaft as shown in figure. The driving mechanism is connected to one end of the shaft and the other end of the shaft is supported in an enclosed ball bearing. One end is fixed with the shaft end and other end is fixed with the ball bearing. The screw while rotating in a trough transfer coal from one end to the other end. The diameter of screw varies from 15 cm to 50 cm and it is speed varies from 70 to 120 revolution per minute as per the capacity required. The maximum capacity of this conveyor is 125 tons per hour. Advantages are, it requires minimum space and cheap in the first cost. It is most simple and compact. And disadvantages are, the power consumption is more The length of the feed hardly exceeds 30 meters due to torsional strain on the shaft. And next one is grab bucket conveyor. The grab bucket conveyor lifts as well as transfer the coal from one point to another point. The grab conveyor can be used with crane or tower as shown in figure. In the bucket operating over a distance of 60 meters transfer nearly 100 tons of coal per hour. The initial cost of this machine is very high and operation cost is less. And last one is flight conveyor. This conveyor is generally used for transfer of coal when filling of number of storage bins situated under the conveyor is required. It consists of one or two stranded of chains to which steel scrapers are attached. The scraper scraps the coal through a trough and the coal is discharged in the bottom of the trough as is shown in figure. The capacity is 10 to 100 tons per hour and inclination with horizontal, the angle is 0 to 35 degrees. The maximum speed is 30 meters per minute. These are the equipment used in coal handling process. Thank you.